Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for the privilege I have tonight to be here. I have a very rare photograph of Winston Churchill that takes pride of place in my office, one without sneer and one without cigar. It's a beautiful portrait. My life is spent in the interests of democracy, and tonight I get to pay tribute to one of my real heroes, Erwin Kottler. And now, may I ask you to raise your glasses in a toast to His Majesty King Charles III, to the King.